As my sister Rose can attest,
hey, you're all right.
Finding a like-minded partner in this town can be a challenge.
What? Nothing. She's hot.
Yeah.
She's got a tight body.
Yeah. So when this bloke moved to town 15 years ago to guest lecture a course on the American cinema and the alienated male, well, that was pretty cool. I fell in love,
you know what
quickly.
I mean?
Back then, we'd jabber on about movies and books and music. He would actually listen. Well, sometimes. Now his own obsessions dominate my life. And it's become clear that all along he's been in love with another man. Not like that, but in an equally consuming and quite frankly, really boring way.
No, no, no. Didn't I say you were actually with the classic?
He is the founder of the community of
bring kids into this bloody world.
Fuck
you
kids.
Right?
Wow. Well, fuck
every aspect of civilization has gone to the dogs, with the notable exception of TV.
TV is good. Yeah, people watch it, don't they?
Okay, my point is I just don't think that the world needs more kids.
Wait, I think we get it.
Yeah.
Who says you're into some really old rock musician? Like, what's his name? Tucker Crowe.
Tucker Crowe, actually. Let me play you some of his stuff.
Oh God, please don't bore her with a slideshow.
You'll be into everything you see at school. When Saturday night comes calling.
Was Juliet's girlfriend?
It was just Julie, actually. Let me introduce you. Come over here. That's him.
Wow, he's so gorgeous.
Thank you.
is that?
Remember the shark that washed up on the beach that summer?
Yeah.
Someone saved the eye.
Why? Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's really intriguing.
Mm, it is, isn't it?
Is this where we have the exhibition?
Some sad old snapshots.
Look at how they're posed.
I wonder what happened to them.
I think it's really poignant.
Very poignant.
I wonder if they did the murder before or after they went to the beach.
Roz, shut up.
These are the pawns. They like the soldiers. They move like this, one space forward only.
So how do you get to be the king?
How indeed? Even David Simon himself resisted the label Dickensian. Sure, there are detailed depictions of every strata of society, but no kindly uncle is going to drop by to let them know that Wallace has fallen into an unforeseen fortune.